All right, y'all, let's talk about the banana. Most Mamas and Papas fans will already know what I'm talking about, but for those that don't, just watch this clip. This is the Mamas and the Papas' final TV performance on The Ed Sullivan Show. It's very likely that you've heard the story about how Michelle eating a banana, along with all the other antics throughout this performance, was an act of defiance by the group to rebel against being forced to lip sync. It is a great sounding story, but unfortunately that's all it is, a story. Let me explain. First, listen to these brief clips of the same line being sung in three different performances. What did you notice about those clips? Probably that they all sounded the same, and that they're not using microphones. And that would be because they are lip-syncing. So why would they be upset about having to lip-sync if they've done it several times before? Some of you may even take it a step further and say, well, they were on the Ed Sullivan Show, the show that was specifically known for having bands perform live. And that would make sense, but... And let's not forget...
Cue the tape.
So they've lip-synced plenty of times, including on Ed Sullivan. And finally, from Michelle Phillips herself.
You know what, China? It was so random, as you put it. You know, we were just lip-syncing to the song.
Yeah.
And then I looked over and there was this plate of fruit. And there was a banana there. And so I just reached over and started peeling it. And I ate it. Well, it was very spontaneous. I looked over and I was trying to do something with my hands to do anything because I felt a little awkward.
Mom, it was an iconic moment.
So as you just heard, she was simply hungry and felt awkward and didn't know what to do with her hands, so she grabbed a banana. Nothing about rebelling against having to lip sync or anything like that. Like I said before, it makes for a great story, but unfortunately, it's not the truth. However, personally, I think it's even more hilarious that she just decided to eat a banana on live TV with no true motivation behind it.